Today, on this
Friends Day,
we would like to say
special
thank you
to all
men and women
who have
and who continue to serve
our great nation.
Thank you for
preserving freedom
and for
safeguarding the lives
of Americans
and
around the world.
Praying
that God
keeps you safe,
healthy,
and that
the peace of Christ
be with you always.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.